You know, Capitan, there is no law against being drunk in charge of a submarine. I just thought I would mention it.
Why was there ever a screen and a button? Now the screen is the button, or is the screen...
acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. And let's we begin. We have worked long and hard, and it has led us here. Swimming through sharp field tropical seas toward private island defended by pitiless mercenaries. Also, we can steal sensitive documents from top secret vault. But there is good news. The party is finished, and the hangover is here. This is your first advantage. Now be careful. There are patrol boats above your position. Graza wanted video conference with live stream of the operation? He is throwing party and thought his friends would like to watch us work. I tell him no. He is meant compensating for something. And the only thing big enough to do the job is his wallet. We will be paid very well for this, I predict. To the satisfaction of well-executed plan, apart from the gigantic financial rewards. All right, coming up on checkpoint, nearly at the compound now. Everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Thank you.
¿La vieja esa de la fiesta está aquí todavía?
Sí.
Bueno. Es que hace rato no la veo.
You know what would make this situation worse? Enemy helicopters. I bet you're glad you destroyed those buzzers now, yeah?
Thank you.
surface if you can get there alive. Scanner. Time to use the tool we got from head of cybersecurity. You will see a target print and some fragments of previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match the target. And try not to get shot while you're using it.
Thank you.
Good! Now go! Did you make it to the vault yet? Catch your breath. It will be a hard fight to get out again. Taste it. channel. It sounds like the boss in an attack helicopter. I suggest you move fast. Aha! It seems like our host has been informed of the situation.
Hold it right there. Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to plan. Mr. Madrazo only got back from the club a few hours ago. I probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, we're good here.
Look at this. The perfect end to a party.
The survivors. We've been going pretty hard, huh?
It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on, let's go sit over here.
Fuck.
Come, sit. So, success? Thank fuck. Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, Dad. This'll be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files. Yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. I took care of it. It's done. Yes. So I, you know what? I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned. Remember, Dad? Dad, hello. The service here, it's just fucking third world, you know? So, where were we? Yes, payment.
Right.
Give them the money.
Yes, sir.
Okay, And now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here, he'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare.
I love it.
I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. Really don't want to go,
oh,
but...
No.
Life.
Shit. Fuck.
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
miss you.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all. It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne. And then I think I need to sleep for a week.